Laser Wolf Dad won last by Capcom vs. SNK 2 EO Replay League. We have 7 matches played out by me, Michael Waldy, Leandro Beret, Mono, and our best friend Rob Gavin. So the first match is this. And the first match will be E-Honda, Guile, and M. Bison versus Ryu, King, and another SNK fighter. That match was contested between me and Walt. Let's get it. Yes. Alright. Yep. The Heart of Africa, he experiments. Okay. Here we go, folks. What's the magic?
This battle is about to explode.
Here we go. Yep. Now notice more or less Waldy uses the traditional controls like I do. Oh. No, my bad. This is not me and Waldy. This is me and Ronald. Yup, that's right. I took Ronald out.
This battle is about to explode.
No, wait, my bad. It's me and Waldy. My bad, it's me and Waldy. Counting my super psycho crusher. No. See? With authority, I strike down the defined ones. Alright, Kaio, bring it. Waldy has underestimated me. No, the mighty bison! Alright. My sumo. Yeah, I love my charge characters. Good night. That is how the desert was won.
Okay, that was that fight. Now moving on to the second battle. Alright, the second fight was very interesting. I return, this time with Bison, Guile, and Ken to match Vibro Rays, Ryu, Chun-Li, and Zeki. Let's see how this plays out.
Strike in the air. Okay, let's see what the martial arts master can do.
Let's go.
Oh, he's a gamer, are you? GCSM, perfect. Good jabs. Yep, gotta get those raffles. Oh, nice! He's figuring out the hurricane kick, oh god. That backhand, dude, backhand. I
Oh god. Oh, we're here.
No!
Cycle. Clothesline. Now you've done it. Time for the boss. Oh no! Suplex City! God! Now look at those openings. He can pass it. Got it that time. Yes, the dark power will not be stopped. Alright, little point justice. Waldy did kill her father. Super Psycho Crusher! Donna! And Chummy gets her revenge! Nice, very nice. But now, the Shotokin Warrior. Yeah.
Oh, God. Joe.
Good night. Good night, Moon. Good night, Stars. Whew. All right, I take that win.
I stick with Waldy, I train up for some times again with Gashi, and I run through all of them. The villain, the program, was not that point.
He strictly uses the NSAK in 15. Yup, dead serious. And the evil version are you? The regular version of Akuma. So this will be interesting. Home turf.
This battle is about to explode.
Is that that GCism? Nope. Gotta grab him. See, I grabbed the smash and horrible and Street Fighter pretty on point. He likes to chain stuff. Yep, gotta slow him down. Oh, God! He chained the Hurricane Kick into Dragon Punch! It's academic. There we go. Took him out. Okay, I survived his Ryu. Now I gotta deal with his Ken. Try to stay at bay. No Tommy here. And his Ken takes you down. Ah. That's alright. Playtime's over. Gonna go Street Fighter to the NBA movie on you. Chain that. Alright, now the fight for the ages, and Bison versus Akuma. God, it's throwing me! Oh god. No! That's how it was done, folks. Robert takes me down, ending my winning streak. Or so he thinks. Joe Higashi, folks. He doesn't work for Bison, but he wants to avenge Bison. No, why is that? Yeah, try that again. Uh-huh. Nope, defense. Come on, buddy. Come on, what you got? Ah, that's it! And the streak lives! The streak lives! Joe Higashi in the end. Joe Higashi will win. Okay, so that's that match. My back here on the dashboard. We're continuing on. Now, we have four time characters. I use Baron and Blanca. Mixed up with Commodore from SNK and Robert Goes Sandwich. Evil Ryu, Ken, and Shin Aku. Alright. Hopefully, have mercy. He really uses Shinakuma, so he knows something's going down. He's using Shinakuma, folks. Good boy. Alright. We start off with Shin. Come on, Baron. Go Tyson on him. Now remember, he has boss-like health, so his offense is strong, but his defense is weak. So OP though. There we go. That's how you take it down. That's right, you got paid. I know about this. Oh god. Can't really. Oh no. Oh boy. Catch him, gotta catch him. Yo, what authority. Aw, oh, man, second hit. It's always worse. Alright, that's cool. I got Blanca now, buddy. Charge character. Man. Oh my god. You know, that GCism is godlike. Time it just right. He's gonna get me. Good night. One good dropkick, folks. One good dropkick. But it's not over yet. I knew it was Ken. Yeah, his Ken is OP. I'm not going down easy. Oh my god, the follow-up. Follow. Ah! Okay. Have some swordplay. That's right, buddy. Samurai Showdown on you. And one. Oh, got me there. And that's me a slice. God. Yeah. Wow. Street Fighter 2 Series Dragon Punch. And the mulligan determines the retribution. Okay, Robert got me. Finally ending the streak. Okay. Now, let's see what's next. Okay, so. The fifth match was Waldy against Ryu, King, and Grab That Girl versus Robert and Sake. Can Waldy survive and avenge him? Old school meets new school. Next location is... Oh boy. Harrisburg. Alright, folks. Going way out on the other side of the continent here. Alright. Did I notice that?
This battle is about to explode.
Let's do it. Yeah, we'll just get a feel for the moves. There we go. Nice. Oh, Waldy's got the fireball. Oh, nice. Come on, Waldy, come on. Oh, that three-hit combo of the Dragon Punch. There you go! He remembers! Yep. That was it. Nice, Waldy. Okay, but can you take his evil Ryu with your regular Ryu? Oh my god, that took... Oh! Look at Waldy. Yeah, Rob likes to spin that Dragon Punch. It's three hits with evil Ryu and Ken and Akuma, but not regular Ryu. Okay, King.
This battle is about to explode.
Oh, they actually hurry you to play if you're taking your time to learn the moves. That's interesting. Yeah, oh, nice! Oh, come on. Oh, God. Waldy! Oh, he's up to the Raging Demon. Dag, Robert. Full of tricks. Oh, man. Gotta finish him. Oh, blocked all of it. That's your opening. Dunked it, nice. Ah. Busted the shield. Nice, Robert. Cold but nice. Yuri, that's her name. Okay. See what Yuri can do. Oh, now he's going ham. Notice the difference from round 3 to round 2. He just caught off. And that's exactly what Waldy needed. Okay, who's bad now? Well, that goes to Akuma. Come on, fight this, fight this. Don't let him get you in the corner. Waldy, get out of that corner. Come on, Waldy. There you go. Ah, but there's no avail. Okay, good. Nice. Oh, God. Come on, Waldy. There you go, Waldy. Come on. Fight harder, Waldy. Oh my god, he counted the... Oh no! How did he know? He rolled into it! The bitter irony. The bitter irony. Alright, Robert takes that, folks.
Okay, moving on to the next round. Okay, drop into a roll, taking me down, knocked off Waldy. Now round 60, a familiar hit. Return of Ray.
It is most of the rest of the friend. AKA Dundee. But he's also got URU.
And Dan, apparently.
He's got Dan. From Alpha, Street Fighter Alpha Can. That's right, you get it.
Let die.
But Ray is opting for traditional controls. Okay. You have to have single basics. Oh my god, wow, Robert. Oh, he was saving up for that. Yep, knock the evil out of Ryu. Okay, how will Dan fare? That's right, Dan. Oh boy. Oh, counter! Holy crap! Oh boy, that's it. Ooh. That could be a lot worse. Yo, he just had enough. It's like, get over there. Okay. Now the wrestler. Not in the white this time. Gotta go for grapples, right? Gotta go for grapples. Oh. Nope, it's not gonna be good. Oh, yeah. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh. And with a light kick, a Daniel Bryan kick, he takes down Akuma. It's all in vain, buddy, because something just as worse is coming. Yup. And he chained it! He chained it! Good night, moon! Good night, stars! The legend of Robert Davenport is cemented. But there's one more fight. One more final fight. Okay, you got it? Okay. That's all of this way. I don't know what wrong with that, but I'm going to figure that out in its existence. Now, it's a mirror match. Waldy wins. Robert Steve and, well, Robert Steve is amazing. And somewhere between Ronald played or maybe didn't save. So, here we go, final battle. SNK and SNK. Amore. Yep, you know what time it is now. Yep, this festival of light. To remember. Well, he got that traditional Puma costume. There you go, Waldy. Do what I do. Get a hold of him and don't let him go. Don't let him breathe. Can't give him space. Oh, no. You got that lazy man's dropkick. And Irony. Down by a fireball. Alright, one down. Two more to go. Eagle are you versus 10. Oh, Waldy. Remember. Good. There you go. The other, oh man, swinging to that corner. Nice, Waldy. Oh. There you go, Waldy. Nice! That's Waldy, folks. That's Waldy. Okay. But now it's a mirror match. Got that Akuma clothing on. Is there really a winner between evil and evil? Dang, the irony. Another innocent can take it out by a fireball. Well. Classic Ken. Let's get it. Oh, God. Oh, my God. There you go, well, there you go. Waldy's remember the combos. Basic Super Street Fighter 2. Oh, I did not see that coming. And again, the irony. Good night, Moon. Ladies and gentlemen, your overall winner on this Capcom vs. SNK tournament, Robert Davenport. Unreal, folks. He still got it. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. Congratulations on Nerdy's win. Until next time, fight on.